You never truly know what words can do to anyone. Until you know what's going on in their head, or see the effects. Forty-two percent of the children in America will be bullied by the time they're in their adult age. Among young people, suicide is the third leading cause of death, and one of the reasons for it is bullying.